talk software? We've kind of jumped around a little bit, Joy, since you stepped out.
Okay. At the last meeting, we discussed the crime talk software, and since then, we've gotten some feedback from some of the department heads and the elected officials, as well as getting prices on crime talk software, and we were under the impression, for some reason, time clock software was going to be astronomical to replace. And when at the last meeting Nick told us what the actual cost was, it's the girls are actually looking at some alternatives, some different types of software. And if it's that inexpensive, then I think that we probably, it's the wishes of the elected officials that we keep it.
Okay, great. So.
And the new softwares that the girls, or the Tracy and Annette, are looking at have a lot of benefits that make their job and payroll a lot easier. So it's maybe something that's beneficial and to everybody.
Okay, sounds good.